thank you so much. That first tune was not on your program. It's a tune called Segadias, composed for myself and a group that I conducted a number of years ago called Symphonia. And it's called Segadias, which means something that repeats and repeats over again. So an opening fanfare we do before we kicked off our jazz show. This is our spring concert with the Tube Ensemble, the conclusion of our 50th anniversary of this group that started in 1967. We've had a wonderful year, and we've been looking forward to this evening, wrapping up our 50th year, and also hosting the Electro Brass Conference, which begins this evening and is going to be run through the weekend. So any of you out there as part of the conference, we certainly welcome you to Tennessee Tech, Cookeville, and we hope you have a great weekend that's coming up. I do want to spend just a minute right now to introduce you Mr. Matt Owens. Matt is the originator of the Electro Bass Conference, and he's going to tell you a little bit all about the group, and here he is right now, Matt Owens.
How's it going, everybody? Welcome to Electro Brass 2. The purpose of this conference is to kind of take brass and push the absolute boundaries of what we consider possible today, much like Mr. Winston Morris has been doing for 50 years, right? So over the last 3 years, I've been on tour, I'm a rock and roll tuba player, and we've been finding people that are kind of like breaking the mold, right? That are pushing the boundaries of this instrument. We've been finding them all over the country, and this is kind of our way of bringing all those people together and kind of getting in a room and actually discussing the future and the possibilities of brass and career opportunities in the future. Because right now, our options are teaching or winning an audition, and that kind of leaves it a little thin, right? So we're gonna try to pave new pathways through this. We're gonna get together. We're gonna put some brilliant ideas together. We got some brilliant people here tonight and throughout the weekend. And we're gonna see what we can do with brass. We're gonna see if we can open some new pathways, right? So enjoy yourselves this weekend. Thank you for coming out. Thank you, Mr. Winston Morris. And here's the phenomenal Tennessee Tech Tuba Ensemble.
Thank you, Matt. Really appreciate it. I just want to take this opportunity to thank a young man on our stage. He's our graduate assistant for the Tuba Studio for the past 2 years. His name is Jesse Chavez. Jesse is responsible for the coordination of almost all of the music that you're hearing this evening as part of our snarky tuba show. And we want to acknowledge Jesse right now. Jesse, stand up and take a bow, please. Jesse not only is responsible for, you know, coordinating most of the music for this evening and some of the guest artists, but also very, very responsible for the conference that starts tonight and runs through tomorrow, the scheduling and working out the guest artists. So we could not have done this without him for the past couple of years, and we really do appreciate his involvement and all that. I do want to take this opportunity before we kick into our snarky tuba. How many people know what snarky means? Did you look it up? How many people are familiar with a group called Snarky Puppy? Yeah, there you go. That's why we're calling this Snarky Tuba, for those of you that need to know. If you've never heard of Snarky Puppy, it's a phenomenal group of jazz fusion group. Look them up, YouTube. They've got tons of YouTube. Snarky Puppy. They're an incredible group, and that's where we got the name for this evening, because we're doing a couple of their tunes as the evening goes on. But at this point, I want to introduce to you the special guest that we have helping us out from our rhythm section here, because we have some people that are just incredible musicians. With one exception, they're all from Nashville. They're good friends. We performed with them before, and I want to introduce them one at a time to you. But first, our very special guest belongs right here at Tennessee Tech University. He's our professor of percussion, Dr. Colin Hill. Welcome into the stage, Colin. Continuing on, Colin's doing the percussion stuff. We need a drum set player. You can't name many drum players. I played with some of the greatest drummers. I'll just drop a couple names: Louis Belson, Shelly Mann. I played with some of the greatest drummers that ever lived. But I don't know any better than our friend from Nashville, Mr. Bob Mader, on drums. Bob! on bass, Mr. Tony Nagy is a Waverly young man, and he's a Waverly young man who started out as a tuba player and then went over to the dark side. So we're featuring him on bass this evening, Mr. Tony Nagy. Young man on guitar is just going to blow your mind. He's one of the best you've ever heard. His name is Mr. Mike Valeras. Mike, come on out. Well, on keyboard is one of our own graduates. His name is Ted Wilson. He was one of our trombone students many, many years ago. We won't go into how many. And he now plays keyboards and has his own studio in Nashville. Very successful over there. One of the best keyboard players that you're ever going to hear. Mr. Ted Wilson. Come on out, Ted. We got someone here who's going to play solo euphonium. It's so high, even parakeets can't hear it. Mr. Billy Huber on solo euphonium. Here he comes. Last but not least, is to say one of our own people, Mr. Joe Murphy, was a student in this ensemble for a number of years, and we're so proud of him. He's extremely successful in the music business, doing everything you can imagine. He's also the director of bands at Vanderbilt University, and he gigs on bass, and he digs on guitar, and he gigs on the tuba. There's no instrument that he can't play, and he does arranging and composition, watch the marching bands. The guy is just one of the most incredible people we've ever had. We're so proud to welcome Joe Murphy to the stage, one of our own, Tennessee Tech. We're going to open with a tune. I think this was most recognized as a Maynard Ferguson tune. How many people know Maynard Ferguson? Well, not as many hands as it used to be. One of the major lead trumpet players that ever lived. This is called Brass Machine. Mark Taylor wrote this. Mark was the chief arranger with the U.S. Army Band for many years in the U.S. Army Blues. For 24 years, he wrote this as a trumpet feature called Scream Machine, and he finally changed it to Brass Machine. Going to feature Billy Huber on solo euphonium and Joe Murphy on solo tuba. Brass Machine. Thank you. Y'all hear that okay? You can crank it up a little bit if you want us to. 26 tubas and a great rhythm section. Well, we got our name Snarky Tuba from Snarky Tubas from the Snarky Puppet Group. This is one of their tunes called Echephalia, like jambalaya. So Echephalia is like it's a swamp. Joe Skillen, are you here from Louisiana State? I mean, Louisiana State University is a swamp, right? I mean, you guys live in the swamp down there. There's just no doubt about it. Have eight alligators and stuff like that. Echephalia. This is going to feature Mr. Jalen Talley on tuba and Mr. Mike Valeris on guitar. Echephalia. I'm going to go to the next one. Cali on tuba. Michael Harris. Mike Perez on guitar. I neglected to mention that that tune was arranged specially for us this evening by Dr. Richard Perry, who's a tuba professor at the University of Southern Mississippi down in Hattiesburg, also one of our students, okay? This next piece is a world premiere. The piece has never been performed before. It's called To Know You, and it's for a friend of ours, tuba player up in Seattle, by the name of Mr. John Hansen. He's a tuba bass, a tuba player, composer up in that area, and he wrote this piece specifically to be premiered tonight. So we want to thank him. I don't know if he's watching our live stream or not, but it's a terrific, fun, really funky piece. You've had a lot of fun with it. This is going to feature Jesse Chavez on tuba, and also Mr. Joe Murphy on the tuba, both doing their thing on To Know You.
Thank you.
Jesse Chavez on tuba. Joe Murphy on tuba. Well, this next tune, A Lift of the Foot by Alan Baylock, we owe to our friends down at North Texas State University that commissioned this piece a number of years ago for their large tuba euphonium ensemble down there. It was Dr. Don Little and Dr. Brian Bowman, the euphonium and tuba teachers at North Texas, very good friends of ours. And at the time, Mr. Marcus Dittman was sort of running some of the jazz tuba euphonium stuff. So he's the one responsible for A Lift of the Foot, described as a funk shuffle, featuring Mr. Billy Huber on the solo euphonium.
Thank you.
They built some fields over here. Mr. Bob Maynard laying out all the big fancy drum work over here. Thank you, guys. Well, we're going to do a piece for you now called The Chicken. Alfred James Ellis, arranged by another former Stuart by the name of John Oliver. And this was made famous by the Jaco Pastorius, the famous tuba player, bass player. And this starts with a gospel kind of a tune, and then gets into a really funky bass line, all kinds of crazy stuff. Travis Robertson is going to be featured on tuba over here, and Mike Valeris on guitar, and Mr. Joe Murphy again on tuba. This piece is called The Chicken.
Thank you.
This next piece is Jesse's arrangement. Speaking of Snarky Puppy, when you look it up, if you like jazz, if you like fusion, you got to look up Snarky Puppy, all of their YouTubes. It's a tune called Lingus, L-I-N-G-U-S. Michael Lee, the guy who's the bass player, leads the group, was on an Irish airline, I think it was. It was called Aer Lingus. That's where the title comes from. Starts out in five, a really interesting sort of a feel to it. And we're going to feature Mr. Billy Cooper again over there on the podium. And then we're going to turn it loose with Mr. H. Edmund Theodore Ted Wilson, the 59th. He's going to be flat tearing up that keyboard like you've never heard in your life on this tune by a Snarky Puppy called Lingus. Thank you. Ken Milton, solo keyboard, Bob Bender on tube bass, Drums back there.
Way to go, man.
Okay, I think I got it out. Okay, we got one more tune for you. And then a big, I'm so sorry. I went down the wrong way. This next tune is called Hit the Ground Running. This is a Gordon Goodwin big band chart arranged by Joe Murphy. It's going to feature Joe and Billy Huber. Close out with that. It's a big Gordon Goodwin big fat band. It's a great West Coast big band. And thank you, Joe, for doing that arrangement for us. And before we do this tune, I do want to thank a couple of people. Then we got another big, really special treat for you following this. But I want to thank all our rhythm section that you see up on stage. So would you please help me thank Colin Hill, Bob Maynard, Tony Nagy, Mike Clares, Ted Wilson, Billy Huber, and Joe Murphy. Thank you, guys. And I do want to acknowledge Jason Chavez, our graduate assistant, who's graduating this year. And he's been a tremendous assistant for the last 2 years. And he arranged the Lingus that you just heard and is responsible for getting all this music for us this evening. Jason, thanks again for all your hard work this year. Jason Chavez. We have a couple of seniors that are graduating. I'm finally getting rid of these guys. They've been getting on my nerves. Mr. Robert Wormsley. Graduating senior back here. Mr. Travis Robertson, graduating senior. Mr. Austin Cooper back here, graduating senior. And Mr. Nolan Derrick. Been great, wonderful students, just tremendous for the time that they've been here. We wish them luck. They're all heading for graduate school next year. And be doing some terrific things in the future. Well, this next piece will certainly be an interesting piece, as you will be able to testify when we get this all done. It's called A Whole Lot of Stuff, and that's because the composer, Mr. Rick DeYoung, could not come up with a better title. Where are you, Rick? So I said, Rick, what the heck you want to call this thing? He says, well, it's a whole lot of stuff in there. So it really, it quotes a lot of interesting tuba stuff. It's got a sound file. And so Mr. Rick DeYoung, who's with Jupiter Instruments and is just a wonderful composer, and we're delighted to do the world premiere of this piece this evening. And in this regard, the piece has been commissioned for us and by Mr. Professor Joseph Herman, who's the director of bands at Tennessee Tech for X number of years and is retiring. And we could not have, you know, have had a better supporter for the last number of years and a better friend. So I'm going to introduce you now to our director of bands, Professor. Forget everything I just said for the last 3 minutes. We're going to do Hit the Ground Running. Thank you. so much. That was Hit the Ground Running arranged by Mr. Joe Murphy. You remember all those nice things I said a few minutes ago about Rick DeYoung and about Professor Herman?